Cory Booker just asked Mindy Kaling to dinner on Twitter. She said yes. In a case of life imitating art, Mindy Kaling and New Jersey Senator Cory Booker may have just started a romance or at the very least, a beautiful friendship on Twitter, in a series of events that seem more fitting for the rom-com heavy plotlines of Kaling's show The Mindy Project. It all began when Booker sent Kaling a tweet that playfully called out her character Mindy Lahiri's shout out to Booker and her apparent negative view of Newark in a recent episode, while still reassuring Kaling that he loved her despite the gentle criticism. Kaling responded with equal enthusiasm and affection, telling Booker that the love was mutual. Booker seized this opportunity to ask Kaling to join him for dinner in Newark and was rewarded with an affirmative tweet from Kaling, who said that she would have to find a PATH train schedule. Booker, however, ever the gentleman, told Kaling that he would send her a car. If that's not romance, then nothing is.